In this lesson, you'll learn about a stroke in Adobe Illustrator. Stroke is the outline of an object. You can find the stroke right here in Tools panel. So to work with stroke, let's grab a rectangle tool and let's draw one rectangle here. By default, stroke is not applied on any object. That's why we don't see any stroke on this rectangle. Now let's apply stroke on this rectangle. Double click on this stroke option and select stroke color from color picker dialog box. Let's select red. So our stroke size is set to 1 point, the stroke around the rectangle is not visible, so let's increase the size of the stroke from the control panel here. Let's make it to 20. Now we can clearly see our stroke around the rectangle. We can also apply gradient to stroke. To do that, select the object first. Click on gradient panel on panel group, or you can go to Windows and click gradient from here. That will bring up one gradient panel on our document window. Here let's select the gradient type to linear, and let's change the gradient color from this gradient slider. Let's double click on this one and let's change the color to red. Now we can see a gradient on our stroke. And here in the stroke option, we have option to apply the gradient to a stroke. We have option to apply gradient within stroke. We have option to apply gradient along the stroke. And we have option to apply gradient across the stroke. So this is how we apply gradient to a stroke. Now what if you want a stroke of squares or dotted squares? Stroke. To do that, select the object first, then go to stroke panel, and we can see there are many options here. For example, if you want around rounded edges, just click corner round join here and we will have a round edge on our stroke. So let's go to default corner. There is also a align stroke option. By default is selected to align stroke to center. As we can see our rectangle, that there is even of this 20 points on the inside of the shape and on the outside of the shape. We can change to inside and outside the stroke. Let's keep it to default. Now let's make square stroke here. To do that, click on dash line option here in the stroke panel. This dash option is basically the size of the dashed line, and the gap option here is the gap between the dashed line. So let's set the dash to 10 points here, then gap to 10 points. Now we have a square stroke on our document window. But we can see that the corner of our rectangle is not perfect. So to make the clean corner, click here on align dashes to corner, then we have clean corner around the rectangle. So we can adjust the setting here in stroke panel and get different type of strokes. For example, we can add an arrow stroke. We can also choose different profile from here, and by default it's selected to uniform. If you select to this profile, then we can have different stroke here. If select to this one, then we can have different stroke around our rectangle. So we have many options to change the appearance of the stroke. Let's make it to default. We also have option to apply brush effects on our stroke. From the stroke control panel here, click on brush definition drop-down arrow, and we have some brush effects here. For example, if you click here, then we can see some brush effects on our stroke. Click this one, then we can see different effects on our object. We can also load the saved brushes from the brush library menu here. We can also create our own brushes and save, and we can load the saved brushes. For example, let's select the border, then border decorative, and we have border decorative panel here on our document window. So if you click this one, then we can see the stroke on our object is changed. If you click this one, then we can have different stroke on our object. So this is how we work with the stroke in Illustrator.